It all starts here.
I love classic music, says Japan's best-known landscape designer Yoshiki Toda. He will give a lecture on Japanese garden design in Riding, birthplace of composer Franz Liszt in Austria, on March 21, 2015. Toda was the chief landscape designer at the World Expo in Aichi, Japan in 2005, and he restored the 100-year-old Japanese garden at the Schönbrunn Palace in Vienna. After the First World War, it was forgotten, only to be rediscovered by a Japanese visitor in 1997. Toda is now considering designing a Japanese garden in Riding. Stones will be the most important elements, so we started our stone hunt already.